Hi, my name is Jeff Hoffman. I was a judge here at the Erie Hack. Our winner today was a company called Micro Buoy. They had an amazing technology for solar-powered micro sensors. They can detect things like phosphorus and nitrogen in the lake and report it. And they even created a technology for micro batteries so these buoys could stay in the lake and monitor the water safety over a long period of time. It was an impressive day by all the contestants, but in the end, Micro Buoy was the winner.